Hi, I'm Liz.
I'm Elliot. Welcome to Kibbutz Ein Dor. This is Hub and Imdor Schnott, Australia, on air 2010.
Because we have no clear.
Don't look now. There's the group having a discussion. Let's go and see.
They're in their natural habitat.
Yeah, it's not a name.
Hey guys, I don't know what to do. I don't know how to tell my mom. I fell in love with a Muslim.
You think you got problems? I just contracted my first STI.
Hey
guys, I've decided to move to MTA. This isn't religious enough for me.
Oh yeah, I'm planning on going to like Syria, Lebanon, and Egypt after Israel. But like, I don't know how my parents will take that. But I really want to go there.
Yeah, Greg's right. You guys can go home whenever you want. We've already enlisted.
We're not gonna see our parents till we're like 22.
You guys, I don't know how to tell my parents, but they're going to be the youngest grandparents I've ever seen.
Wrong word to say. While is
going.
Oh, wow. We didn't see you there.
Hi, I'm Leon Hammond. Hi there, my family. Schnapp for me is hectic and lots of fun. How's it, it's us, fully.
Hi, I'm Yanni. Hi, Mom. Love you. Schnapp's amazing.
Hi, I'm Naomi. Hi, Mom, Dad, and Steph. Schnapp for me is absolutely awesome.
Hi, I'm Roxy. Hi, LeBranskis. Schnapp is crazy.
Hi, it's Vicky. Hi, Squish. Schnapp for me is intense.
Hi, I'm Hannah.
Hi, Mom and Dad. Schnapp for me is amazing.
Hi, I'm Gemma. Hey, Hilton. Schnapp for me is incredible.
Hi, it's Ali. Hi, Sabi. Schnapp for me is veggie schnitzel.
Hi, it's Lani.
Hello, Greenbergs. Hello, Dad, Steph, and Rach. Schnapp for me is an adventure.
Hi, it's Jada. Hi, Reese family. Schnapp for me is crazy.
Hi, it's Yoli. Hi, Biz. Schnapp for me is constipation.
Hi, Mom and Dad. I'm Emily. And Schnapp for me is iron.
Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad. Schnapp's being amazing.
I'm having such a great time.
Hi, I'm Hannah. Hi to the Crumb family. Schnut is cool.
Hi, I'm Steph. Hi, family. Schnut for me is no sleep.
Hey, everybody. I'm Maddie, and Schnut for me is spontaneity.
Hi, Harumi. Hi, all. And Schnut for me is great because it's part of.
Hi, Mishpucha, family, mum, daddy, Tai. Schnut for me is full of adventures and memories.
Hi, family, it's Ellie. Schnut for me is a million words, one is fun.
Hi, everyone, it's Liv. Hi, family. And Schnut for me is tiring.
Hi, Mayos and Pepper and Mimi. Schnut for me is splendiferous.
Hi, I'm Ben. Hi, Gail and Steve. Schnut for me is dairy-free.
Hi, I'm Joseph. Hi, Juno. I miss you. Schnut for me is always exciting.
Hi, I'm Ellis. Hey, Mum, Dad, and Sid. Schnut for me is hectic.
Hi, everyone. I'm Yoni. Schnut for me is sleep deprivating.
I'm Tal. Hi, family. Schnut for me is action.
Hi, I'm Noah. Hello, family. Schnut for me is losing all my stuff.
Hi, I'm Rick. Hi, Mum, Dad, Adam, Max, Coco. Schnut for me is photo film.
Hello, I'm Josh. Hi, Mum. Schnut for me is growing a beard.
Hi, Ref. Schnut for me is also a million words. One of them is the.
I didn't see you there. We're just morning prayers.
Morning prayers. You know how it is.
Yeah.
So we're on Schnut. How's it going? Because we're great. We're great. You know, things have been going pretty well here. We're in Machon at the moment. The food is wonderful. The weather's fantastic. Yeah.
This feeling of spirituality in our homeland as Jews. It's really great.
And the bombings you heard about. Don't worry about it. Just, we're fine. We're fine.
It went quite over for us, don't worry.
And Tasha's pregnancy is going really well as well. It's
3 weeks in, don't know who the father is, hopefully one of these guys.
A pussy baby. Anyway, Chag Sameach.
Chag Sameach. Chag Sameach. Chag Sameach.